Hello everyone, today is the fifth period of our lesson number 4, Animals Living and Surviving. Before going ahead, let's take a quick recap what you have studied last time. Animals that eat plants are called as herbivores. Examples are cow, goat, elephant and rabbit. Animals that eat flesh are called carnivores. Examples are lion, tiger, hyena, and wolf. Animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivores. Examples are bear, crow, and human beings. Animals that depend on other animals for their food are called parasites. Examples are mosquito, leech and roundworm. For protection, animals can be classified based on their huge size, strong legs, spots and their ability to camouflage. Adaptation for protection from the enemies. Some animals use shell or spikes to protect themselves from the danger. Example, snails. Snails have a covering and it hides its body inside that shell when it feels that there is a danger. And the other example is tortoise. It also hides its legs inside the hard covering to protect itself from the enemies, and they do not move at all so that the other animals or the prey feel that it is a stone. In case of porcupine, it uses its spikes to protect itself from the enemies, or even sometimes it forms or gets rolled up into a ball because of which their enemy thinks it is a stone or a prickly ball and leaves it alone. In case of animal like chameleon, which changes its color to hide itself from the enemies. Hibernation. The process of going for a long sleep during the winter season is called as hibernation. Animals like frogs and lizards cannot bear the extreme cold, so they undergo for a long sleep. Hibernating animals stores food in its body, usually in the form of fats, which they utilize during their long sleep. Crocodiles and snakes are the other examples of hibernating animals. Migration. So, what is migration? The process of traveling long distances in search of food and warmth from one place to another and again returning back to the origin is called migration. Mainly, birds show migration. Flamingo and Siberian crane are the examples of migrating birds. When there is extreme cold in the north, some birds travel towards south, and again on return of summer in the north, they come back from south to north. Let us revise the characteristics or the adaptive features of the animals which you have studied till now. Some animals have shells or spikes, or they change their color to protect themselves from the enemies. The process of long sleep during winter is called as hibernation. The process of traveling long distances in search of food and warmth from one place to another and again returning back to the origin is called migration. Extinct animals. Animals that are unable to adapt themselves according to the environmental changes die and disappear from the earth forever. Such animals are called extinct animals. Archaeopteryx and Dodo are extinct animals because they fail to adapt to the changing environment. Another example of extinct animal is dinosaur. I know you all love to learn or read about dinosaurs, and even you like to collect pictures of different kinds of dinosaurs. They were very large size animals that lived on Earth millions of years ago. But they failed to adapt to the changes that occurred on the Earth and become extinct. Let us see now what are the animals in danger. Despite of lot of adaptations, lives of several animals are in danger because of the activities of man. We are cutting down forest for our needs. By doing so, we are taking away their homes and their food. Example of one such animal is snow leopard. Giant panda is another example of animal in danger. Let us take a quick recap. Some animals fail to adapt to the changing environment and they die or disappear from the earth forever. Such animals are called extinct animals. Examples are dinosaur and Archaeopteryx. Despite of adaptations, several animals are in danger. Their number is seriously decreasing. They are called endangered animals. And example of such animal is giant panda. Today's amazing facts. Hard beast is the animal which evade its predators by running in a zigzag pattern. Toucans are the birds which curl itself into little balls when they sleep. See you next time with some another interesting facts. Till then, bye-bye. Thank you.